Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So we need to figure out what animal power will help Blue stop Lionel from teasing her. And our clues are night, a tongue, and a ball. Well, if this animal comes out at night, then it must be nocturnal. Yeah, and this animal has a long tongue. But what about this ball? Wait a minute, maybe this animal curls itself into a ball. Yeah, but what kind of animal can curl itself into a ball? An armadillo. Oh yeah, an armadillo. Right. Because armadillos are nocturnal, which means they're awake at night, they have a long tongue, and they curl themselves into a ball to protect themselves. Blue. Is that what Stanley is talking about? Bow, bow, bow.
We just figured out Blue's clues.
Bow, bow, bow.
We sat on down, figured it out, what Blue's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Bow, 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 bow.
Hey, Steve, do you ever wonder how pretending to be an armadillo will help Blue stop Lionel from teasing her? That's exactly what I was thinking. How? Come on, I'll show you. When someone, like Lionel, bothers me, I act like an armadillo by ignoring him until he gives up. Oh, yeah, I get it now. So come here, Blue, here's my idea. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, let's see if Blue can stop Lionel from teasing her. Hey there, Blue dog. You want to see a horse fly? Haha, get it? Horse fly? What should Blue do now?
Act like an armadillo.
Good idea. Let's see how Blue does it. Huh? Hey, Blue, aren't you watching? Oh, I get it. She's ignoring Lionel by acting like an armadillo. Blue, Blue!
That's it. I give up. You're no fun.
Bow, bow, bow!
Way to go, Blue. I knew it would work.
Hey, look, it's Shovel and Pail. Remember we helped them add the birds in the tree?
Wow, Blue, you stopped Lionel from teasing you. You must be proud as a peacock.
Hi, Tickety. Remember we helped her find the missing numbers?
Wow, I'm so happy for you, Blue. In fact, I am 1, 2, 3 times that happy.
And look, it's Armadillo. Remember we helped him hide from the foxes?
Whoa! I see you're acting just like me. Way to be an armadillo.
Then let's all be armadillos. So, Lionel, what do you have to say to Blue?
Okay, I'll tell her, Steve.
Blue,
I'm so sorry for teasing you. I just wanted to play. Bow, 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 bow.
You're right. I should have asked. So, can I play with you?
Bow, 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 bow. All right. I want to play armadillos, just like you all did.
That's the spirit.
Hey! Hey!
Thank you so much for all of your help today. You made Blue feel happy again.
Now it's time for so long.
But we'll sing just one more song.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart, you know, with me and you and my dog Blue, we can do anything that we wanna do. Bye-bye. See you later. Thanks for helping.
See you soon.
Ha 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 ha!